In case you guys don't know, we have here with us a presence of some celebrity. In thanking them, in taking time off their busy schedule to attend this small function that we have, a small fashion show that we have made from different items. We have some token appreciation. Susan, I'd like to call, invite you to give that up. First of all, the guy that serenade us with his beautiful voice, Mr. Vic Teo, the first Chinese single to represent Malaysia to compete in World Championship of Performing Arts in LA, Hollywood. Yeah, after that, stay here for a big group picture, yeah? Thank you. Thank you. Then we have Mr. John Wee, the 2006 Malaysia Project Star Champion. I'm just gonna reel it out. Yeah. Anita Pan, the 2003 winner of Business Malaysia World, still elegant, still look good. Mr. Nick Shaw, Malaysia Best Male Model 2002, still look very good. I think you should quit. Gary Yap, our ATV host. We also have an actress in the house, Ko Yit. She acted in the movie Alam, Travel Limited and the Cycle of Life. Mr. Daniel Lee, winner of Malaysian Idol 2. I think a lot of people will recognize him. A lot of people vote for you, I think. Mandy Chen, a Taiwanese actress in the house also today. All the way from Taiwan. Ms. Debbie Goh, Miss Astro Chinese International winner 1999. Leia Lo, the Hong Kong High Cable Television actress, looking very nice in green. We also have Lin Lin, Miss Astro, first runner up 2008. Not least, Ms. Mary Chan, who presented us with a beautiful Chen. Sorry. Mary Chan with a beautiful costume on there. Oh, so not forgetting we have a couple of sponsors as well. I want to call for Mr. Ray Chan from Sikolo Hairdressing. For all the hairs you see on stage, it's done by his team. As well as Mr. Brian Tim for the backstage makeup. Ladies and gentlemen, these are the people who take time off their busy schedule. Some of them have shows, some of them have flown in from out of Malaysia, and some of them, you know, presented us with their makeup and hairdressing skills. Big round of applause and thanking them. Thank you. Also at this juncture, I want to call upon the 12 models. We have a big group picture, yeah? Can we have all the models, you guys stay here? Don't go anywhere. We have a big group picture. Susan can stay. So, all the photographers, you guys want to arrange them. I'll bring out the models. Let's have the beautiful models. And also, can we have Dati Kuei to join them on the stage? Mr. Ronita to join them on the stage as well. Mr. Tian. Susan Kuei is ready. And Mr. Tam Lein. Oh, Mr. Tian is not here. Can we have Mr. Lee? Do we have everyone on stage for the big group picture? You guys are the important one, kind-minded, beautiful people. Our photographers, is that good? Do you guys want to arrange it anymore? Yeah, they're still working on how to do the don't shoot me, yeah? Alright, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. In this juncture, I'd like to take the opportunity to thank everyone for taking the time out in attending this small Gaya Raya Fashion Show 2012. We're bidding this fashion. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you found your preferred fabric and fashion to suit your favorite decor and theme of yours or your loved ones, please find our sales consultant for further assistance. I'm sure you'd be pleased to bring you here. For further information, please log on to facebook.com/Akemi Malaysia. That is A-K-E-M-I Malaysia. Once again, that is facebook.com/Akemi Malaysia. Thank you. Have a good night. Hope to see you guys again in a place of the time. Big round of applause for everyone here. So just attend for an update. You guys want to know a little bit more. There's a promo area at first floor upstairs, and you can come down here and there's some sales people there for some more information. So you want to know a little bit more, or you can log on to facebook.com. So just want to close it off by saying thank you, everyone. Thank you. So hope to see you again. My name is Jonathan. Thank you and good night. This is an announcement for all the crew involved for Eastern Decorators. Can you guys please come to the stage area for a big group picture, please?